all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York. You nervous about using Pym's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his Pym particles are unstable on their best day.
If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Ah, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry! Changing channels. AIM units on radar. Okay, less talky, more fighty.
There's the hypercircuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
We got some not-so-friendlies!
Looks like we're clear.
Oh crap, that's not good.
I don't like the sound of that.
Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train. Bye-bye.
Try to keep up.
Okay, I'm in. Train's ready for you, but the whole place is on alert now.
We'll deal.
Choo-choo! All aboard!
Really, Tony?
Security clearance accepted, Dr. Belova. Please board at your leisure.
Belova?
One of my old aliases.
Damn it! AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
There's Meridian.
Holy crap, the AMBs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Aw, you guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack of their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
That's the best you got?
Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
This guy's AIM units on radar!
He should be there.
Avengers, hurry! Where's the PIM particle?
Get us back to the anthill now. They need our help.
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride. Thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Avengers, get out there and buy us some time.
What the hell's going on?
Just keep it busy. I'll join you when I can.
That sounds good.
All right, the Avengers are here. Let's do this. Anyone else?
AIM's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out. I miss my Unibeam!
The vents on its legs. Nice work. Now, go for its eye. Watch out. Coming back online. Side vents are overheating. Target them.
Careful.
on the eye. Vents are vulnerable again. I'm detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked!
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small.
Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the Pym particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
particles Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm gonna need it.
So what exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
Good luck, Tony.
Thanks, Nat.